Rajasri Kamath and I am 12 years old. I am in 7th grade and I study at Leelavati Bai Poddar High School, Mumbai. I started experimenting with colors when I was 5 years of age and I still love to do so. I enjoy doing portraits, particularly peculiar faces, and I feel that pencil shading and acrylic colors are my preferred mediums because I can truly express myself when I use them. I was once visiting the Prince of Wales Museum in Mumbai and I happened to come across a bust with a carved head. And you know, I started to wonder on how this could be drawn on paper but in two dimensions. I started walking again and I saw a mother seated on a bench. She was patting a young boy who looked 3 years of age. He was yawning uncontrollably and I wondered again, why not make a yawning head sketch using pencil shading? This is where I got the inspiration for my artwork, The Sleepy Boy. I tried to combine different concepts such as above and tried to create something original. Thank you.